Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, Crusader Kings 2. Maybe we'll end it this time, who knows? We're in 1440. Lunatic trade. Let's see. Your horse has always struck you as being a dependable sort. Call to you a field is sorely lacking in your counselors. You will appoint him as new chancellor. And Glitterhoof. There's a 50% chance of Glitterhoof appearing, and there's a 50% chance of Glitterhoof appearing. I got a new chancellor. Yeah, there you go, Glitterhoof. You're not... Those are some interesting traits, my man. Those are definitely some interesting traits. Yeah, I can't really do much for you there. Yeah, I'm gonna go right ahead and appoint you instead, and you're gonna go back to fabricating. Right there. I know that's not really RP, you know. Where are you at, Glitterhoof? There you are. Hi there. Are you angry with me because I fired you? Yeah, you are. have a carrot. You know what? You can be my court jester. There you go. And yeah, my court will react if I imprison you. Most people will help kill you, though. So, yeah. Oh, he's stupid even for a horse? Is that true? Fertility minus 5,000. Okay, so they really don't want you to establish a Glitterhoof dynasty, do they? Meath. Cool. Grand Vice Royalty, and Meath, and there you go. Are you the ruler of it? Yeah, even you rule it directly. Cool. How's this war coming along? Oh, you came of age. Have you spent all your money yet? Nope. Have some more of them. Don't be afraid to merc up. I mean, I'll keep you supplied. Build another city. There you go, enjoy. Kinda makes me a sad panda. Can't improve that thing though. Can't do nothing about that thing, and nothing about that thing. Still, I have two trading posts. Give me dosh! That's really nice. Have a look at the trade zone thing. Yeah, the trade is pouring through right now. Jeebus. So right now there's enough, I don't know, pepper, silk, spices and silk for all sorts of fancy meals. We're a proper high chief. That's annoying. Flesh is weak, forgive and forget. My son. Have some cash. Oh, your wife is actually a mayor. Huh. You're in her court, too. Well, good for you. Yeah, from here on in, I'm gonna save my ducats. In case I do an export of the game, I wanna have lots and lots of ducats. One exception, though. Are you sieging? Yeah, you're probably sieging. Ooh, I lost my counselor. Chancellor. Chancellor, counselor, counselor, chancellor. Ooh. From Betten to Betten. Betten the lame. you were in charge of Germany, Thuringia. Yeah, basically just crap. Let's have a look. No, wrong button. Yeah, I could probably make France more powerful. Ah, shit. There's a revolt going on. What the hell are you doing? Right. Okay, and get me some mercs. Actually, don't want to spend money on mercs. Sure. Okay, and an organizer in the center, you on a flank, and didn't I see some sort of siege general? No, you grab the other flank. I'm gonna have to work pretty quickly here. My nephew. Nope. No matrilineal marriage for you. Don't be silly. Go away. Arrange a marriage between her and him. There you go. Thank you. Wow, I'm barely making a dent in that war score. Also, hold up. Yeah, game. Come on, game. Bear with me. We're almost done. Seven days. Ooh, are you just gonna... Yeah. Of course you are. Why wouldn't you? Ooh, I lost my husband. Wow. Yeah, I think that'll do. That was even a regular marriage. It doesn't matter though, but it was a regular marriage. Great Holy War from Mali. Okay, where the fuck is Mali? Isn't that in Africa? Okay, yeah, I'll join that. You got some troops here as well. There we go. Meanwhile, siege. That's quite a way. Okay, split. Half of it go there, half of it goes there. Okay, so this has been cleared. You go there. Sympathy for Islam, sure, that's fine. Okay, where are the rest of these dumb dipshits at? What are your holdings anyway? Can't see nothing else. Okay, so it's basically just this thing. Fine. Stand down. Wrong move, actually. Still, I don't think it matters that much. Oh, balls. 11th of March. No way in hell we're going to be able to retreat out of that thing. Ugh. I will have time to siege down though. And now I'm gonna disappear. Who else is involved in this? Not that many yet. Go away, please. Thank you. Can't use boats to get down here either. Supply limit 15,000. Brilliant. Confront the harlot. Why not? You surrender. Good. I don't really care what you do. I don't need proof to have you poisoned. Okay. Oh, she's even pregnant with my husband's smooth. Oh, there comes the Kingdom of England into my greedy little mittens. With a stupid war to boot. Offer white peace. You seem like a worthy heir. Yeah, nothing wrong with you. Grand Viceroyalty, Kingdom of Germany. Grand Viceroyalty, Kingdom of England. Grand Viceroyalty, Kingdom of Sweden. And so on. And so forth. Yep, that one too. Any vassals you need? Knacht. Anything else? Nothing that jumps off the page. Let's have a look. Oxford, yep. No, that'll do. Thank you. Now this husband of mine. Well, he's there because he's a decent steward. There is no other reason for it. You want to teach my men how to, and you are a commander. Yeah, that's fine. Absolutely fine. Crusade for Burgundy. That will not do. Come on. I seem to have inherited some armies. Yes. Let's check to see if we have any mercs. Nope. And fleet levies, get rid of them. Cool beans. That'll probably be enough to win that war. Think I just had a case of deja vu there. I saw that. There are generals down here, but can I get there in time? 12 days, Jesus. Wow. Nope. Can't believe I won that. Well, she's already dead, so you can't really blame her for not eating the poisoned shellfish. Can you? I guess you can, but you shouldn't. Yeah, everybody and their dog is getting in on this crusade thing. Sure. Come party with us. You're gonna say no, but who the fuck cares? No skin off my back. Okay, so Mr. Pope Man with your Pope Plan. That is absolutely pathetic. Fastest way out of here. Okay, so we're withdrawing those armies. Yep. Pause it, please. You're attacking again on the 23rd of January. Yep, that changed his mind. Now he's coming to Timbuktu. There we go. Do we still have... Yep. Do I want to fight him? Yeah, I think I do. Holy shit, it takes a month to walk down there. We're not really reinforcing, but we're not taking any casualties either. There's 2,300 light infantry there. No, 2,500 light infantry. That's 4,000 light infantry. He's not going to be able to take it. Okay, nothing. We did get involved there, so let's just move down and reinforce. Trying to kill my son. Well, that's inconvenient. There, have a city. Enjoy that. Sure, that's gonna be awesome for you. Nope. We've actually linked up. Awesome sauce. So we now have a continuous empire. Cool. It's going to be there on the 31st of March. Good for you. Kinda knew that was gonna happen. Okay, so that thing has been taken. Move down here. You guys move down here. Anybody else getting involved in this war? Nope. Everybody's like, fuck you. Fuck you and your crusade. Seems like a lot of effort. Well, it is a lot of work, but it's God's work, damn it. Lost my steward. And we're out of time, so we didn't get to finish it this time, but I'm pretty sure next time we will finish this let's play. God damn it, it's been a long ride! It's been, what, 150 episodes? Something like that? 160? What's this? No Spymaster, and... what are you? That's an interesting choice for Spymaster. Didn't think those guys ever liked me enough for that. He's 80. Jesus. He's 80 years old. Here, you can be a venerable elder. And be my champion, you 80-year-old fool. Be my motherfucking champion. Here he comes. Do I need to reinforce? Probably not. Nah, he took a river crossing. Oh, I say that. Whew! That was closer than it should have been. There we go. Victory is ours. Well, didn't I say goodbye? Yeah. Stop bothering me with such nonsense. Create the Kingdom of Mali. Praise, whatever. Good. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you around. Cheers.